Hey Glam Fam, Linwood here, and today I'm going to be reviewing this pencil titanium iron from Red by Kiss, and I'm going to get all into nitty gritty right now. Well, you may not have heard of this iron yet because it's fairly new. It just came out in the month of October. I saw it and I was like, wow, that's amazing. I love the fact that it is such a small iron. Just for those who are wondering, this is a 3/10 iron. It comes in a box like this here. Obviously, I purchased two of them, and honestly, the reason why is because I wanted one for the salon, and Allison wanted one because her hair is short and she wanted to be able to press it out. Now, it has many different benefits, but it also has some drawbacks, and I want to get you in the nitty-gritty before you decide to make a purchase, because some of these are pretty important. Well, let's talk about the features of it first. First of all, the cord on there is about 5 feet long. It just caught on my weave. It's about 5 feet long. It has a swivel base on there on the cord, which is nice. It keeps it from getting all tangled up on you, so that's a well thought out feature to add in, which honestly should be standard on all irons these days. You got the finger grips right here, which is fantastic, so your hands don't slide. Of course, you've got the 3/10 iron, so it is, I'd say, less than the width of my finger. However, it is wider this way, so something to keep in mind there too. This one is titanium, but they do make them in ceramic as well. Right now, you can find these under $30. I thankfully was able to find this one online for about $20. It says here on the box that it heats up to 450 degrees max. Can we just take a moment of silence for this wig? Like, why is this wig even on here? We know you didn't style that wig with this. But nonetheless, it says it gets up to 450 degrees max. And the one thing I want you to consider here is there is no temperature dial anywhere to be found on this iron. Nowhere on the cord, just for those who don't believe me, it's not on there. What it does have is an on and off button. So the downside of that means that you really have no idea what temperature it's at, because it says 450 degrees max, which means that it could really fall anywhere in the range between like 100 and 450. And as long as it falls in that range, you can't really do anything legally about it, because it says 450 max and doesn't really give you a minimum. And there's also not a temperature dial. So that's something to keep in mind. Another thing that you want to keep in mind with this is that the plates are rather thin, which is fantastic for getting edges. It's also great for short hair, but the thing that you want to keep in mind with that is the outside material of this iron gets rather hot as well, which means that if you're going to curl, when you try to curl that short hair, there's a good likelihood that you will burn the scalp with the outside of the iron because it does get so hot. Now, while the swivel cord is an excellent feature, you also want to keep in mind that the cord being about 5 feet tall, I'd say a little over 5 feet tall, is something that you'll want to keep in mind as well, because to be quite honest, that's a little too short for salon use, but it's perfect for at-home use. If you're looking for salon use, I would say 8 to 10 feet would be optimal, because you need a good distance between the wall and you to be able to go all the way around the chair. Just an added feature that I think should be considered. It does not have an auto shut off timer, so if you're one of those that forgets to unplug or turn off your devices, you may want to keep that in mind. But for salon use, we don't really like auto shut off timers, because we're using these babies all day long anyway. I think by now it's safe to go by saying that, you know what, this is made for at-home use. It can be beneficial for some, typically for those with coarse hair that don't mind getting heat damage, but if you have fine or thin hair, I honestly don't know that I would recommend this baby. While I do think that it's an excellent invention, I love the size of it, and honestly the price point was fantastic. I would rather pay a higher price point and get an iron that's made out of a better quality material, an iron with a temperature dial on there, and an iron with a longer cord for salon use. And so if they could make something like that, that would be fantastic. I will say, for the money that you pay, I think that this is a great iron, considering that the competitors that I found online for this iron range close to $200. This one being under $30 was a steal. It is still rather difficult to find at this time though, because there really aren't a lot of retailers that sell it, but these are all just things for you to keep in mind. So if you were looking at purchasing this, I think that's all the information you should probably really need to know. It does come with a 1-year warranty. Hopefully hopefully you won't have to worry about it like burning out within a year. It does have titanium plates. The titanium plates are great for not only helping to sanitize the hair, but also helping out with distribution of heat. So you got a nice even surface across the span of the iron, so you don't have hot spots, which is nice. That means the middle of the iron won't be burning your hair while the outsides barely do anything, or vice versa. I feel like the drawbacks are kind of like, they're a pretty big deal for me, but for you, they might not be a big deal. Now, this was really difficult to find online because a lot of the retailers that carried it had really sketchy looking sites. I'm not giving them my credit card number or my PayPal. I was able to find this one in particular on Amazon, but that seller did not have a ton of them. So if I can find an Amazon link, I'll link it in the description box down below. If you have any questions about this baby here, let me know. I have used it on a client, and that's where I'm giving you the feedback from. It did burn my client on the outside from me trying to curl short hair. So a lot of the tutorials that you'll see, they are literally just straightening the hair straight out, unless it's something where you're already taking the hair outward from the top as a flip, and then they're just lightly curling after they get away from the scalp, because the outside of this iron gets incredibly hot. I hope that's been really informative for you, and if so, let me know by leaving a thumbs up on this video. Of course, you can subscribe, and if you want to know more behind the scenes stuff that we're doing on a regular basis, be sure to check us out on Instagram at GetGlamFam. Until next time, you guys, take care, God bless, and stay glam, and you know we love you, boo.